Good morning, students. In the last class, we discussed the Union Parliament and we learned certain important points about the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha. In today's class, we shall learn about some important terminologies, technical words and expressions that are frequently used in civics, and it is important for us to learn these terminologies in order to understand the subsequent chapters that we are going to discuss. So some of the important terminologies are like a bill, an act, an ordinance. They are not the same, very different, and that we have to know what exactly a bill means, what exactly is an act, and what is an ordinance. A bill is a written suggestion, a written proposal for a new law presented to the parliament for discussion and debate. So remember, it is only a written proposal which is presented to the parliament before the members of the parliament for discussion and debate. That means the members of parliament have to discuss the bill. They have to debate. Some will favor the bill, support the bill, some will oppose the bill. So it is only a proposal. And a bill has to be discussed in the Lok Sabha. It has to be discussed in the Rajya Sabha. And if both the houses, the Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha, they pass the bill, then it goes to the president, and if the president gives his assent to the bill, this bill becomes an act. This bill becomes a law, and this law has to come into effect. The law has to be followed by the people of this country. Till the bill has not been approved by the President of India, it is only a bill. And it has to go through the Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha, and finally it comes to the President. So that is a bill. An act, any bill that has been discussed in both the houses, that has been passed by both the houses, and that has gone to the president for his assent, and the president has given his assent, that bill becomes the law of the country. That bill is the act. So there is a difference between the bill and an act. Now, next one is an ordinance. See, you can get a question on any of these terminologies. They may ask you, what is a bill? Or they may ask you, what is an ordinance? An ordinance is also a law promulgated or issued by the President of India on the recommendation of the Union Cabinet. So the ordinance is different from an act, because In case of an act, the bill has to go through the Lok Sabha, Raj Sabha, and finally to the President for its assent. That means the bill was discussed and debated in the Lok Sabha. The bill was discussed and debated in the Raj Sabha also. And the bill was passed in both the houses. Then it went to the President for his assent. But in the case of an ordinance, there was no such discussion. The ordinance was issued by the President on the advice, on the recommendation of the Union Cabinet. Therefore, this ordinance is a sort of temporary law. And the President can issue ordinance only when there is no parliamentary session. During the parliamentary session, the President cannot issue any ordinance because the bill has to be discussed in the Parliament. And if the Parliament decides to pass the bill, it will be approved by the President and it can become a law. But in the absence of the parliamentary session, the President has this privilege to issue an ordinance on the recommendation of the Union Cabinet.